I told you guys this will be easy way for the Raptors. So the Toronto Raptors have been over the New York Knicks 132-106. I think I don't know. I got a tap with the score. But it was a good game to watch. At first, it was going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. The, you shoot, and then I shoot. You shoot, and then I shoot. And then they were doing crazy call and timeout, and they say, ah, we're gonna play defense. We're gonna play defense. And well, in the second quarter, and doing the same thing again. But the Raptors at the half were about 5 points up, no, 8 points up from the Knicks. And then they get closer to the Raptors, and then the Raptors take over the game. Kyle Lowry had off day. He did too well, but Kyle Lowry is the one who was had off day. But the bench came out. Super awesome. The bench came out. Super awesome. The bench score, I think almost 70 points in this game. And that would have been Senior Miles, he had watched I think the 3 day going down. And then the three did not go down, but yeah. So while we win the eighth game very well, and they put it to 49-17, so that means the 32 games up the final. 5-3, and that meant it. This Raptors team have been awesome all year. We think I went to the playoffs, what they can do in the playoffs. That's what I worry about. In the playoffs, because I know the Raptors had a record in the playoffs where they don't play so well in the playoffs. So I'm just waiting for that. So when Boston will play tonight, if Boston lose, I don't think they will, but who knows? So, but you will be 3.5 degrees back on Toronto. So, I think we got a great game, and if we take the series 3-1. Now we move on to Brooklyn. And that's not too far from them, so good thing. They don't have to take a plane over to Portland. And then it's Indiana and then Dallas on fire. So we got another four games week. Yeah. So I'm gonna let you guys go. Hopefully you guys like the video. And don't forget to hit the like button. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button too. And I will see you guys next time.